Hi, thanks for tuning into Exact Weather News and Traffic. I'm Exact Weather meteorologist Jay Gallet. Behind me, we've got our Harris River camera up and looking like a pretty good day. Lots of blue skies, a little cloud cover here, and things are going to be heating up. We've got an excessive heat warning in effect right now. This will stay up until 10 o'clock this evening. That's right, 10 p.m. It will encompass the entire viewing area, so everyone will be under the gun. If you're going to be outdoors, make sure you find a little shade, take frequent breaks, and drink lots of water. Stay hydrated. Cloud cover right now, not a whole lot to talk about. We just looked at the picture there from the video camera over at Harris. As we zoom out, we're going to drop in on the tropics real quick, looking at Tropical Storm Danielle right now. Looks like it's going to stay out in the open waters of the Atlantic, situated about the 1,025 miles to the west of the Cape Verde Islands. And as we take a look at the forecast track, here are your stats right now. 65 mile per hour max sustained winds, moving to the west-northwest at about 16 miles per hour. And like I said, the latest track from the National Hurricane Center keeps it out in the open waters of the Atlantic, although Bermuda might get a little high surf from it, maybe a little rain, but other than that, looks like it's going to be nothing more than what we like to call a fish storm. All right, now yesterday we did 95 degrees at the high point of the day. You see the average there, it was 91. For today, the average is still going to be 91 degrees. And your high, or rather your record high, is 97. We're going to come close to this 97. We're going to stop short of that, hanging right around the mid-90s for the most part. And for today, right about 3 o'clock this afternoon, we'll keep isolated to scattered storms in the mix. We're looking at this weak cold front that's going to continue sinking toward the south. Now, a lot of the models push this off the coast and keep it hanging right around the coastal regions. It could stay a little bit closer to the coast. I'm going to put a 20% chance for maybe a few isolated showers and storms for tomorrow. And as this front kind of still hangs toward the south, not trusting the models just yet. I'm going to keep an isolated chance as well. Although, as you can see, this model doesn't paint any rain on top of us. But like I said, with the moisture in place, a good bet to maybe keep an isolated or a stray sprinkle here and there. Just in case. All right, high tides and low tides for the Wrigley's Grand Isle and the Southwest Pass. There's your range at 1.2 feet. This afternoon, temperatures are going to be in the mid to upper 90s for the most part. There's your 30% chance of rain. And like I said, looking for 99 in Hammond, 95 in Menory, Bogalusa. You'll be at 98 degrees. As we check out your 7-day exact cast, 30% chance of rain tomorrow, and definitely decreased rain chances as we get into Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Thanks for tuning in.